The World Patriotic Lankan Forum today submitted a petition against the fresh resolution to be tabled by the core group on Sri Lanka at the ongoing 40th regular session of the United Nations Human Rights Council. Accordingly, members of the forum submitted their petition to the Office of the United Nations High Commissioner for Human Rights in Geneva. It was during this occasion did they learn that the permanent representative of Sri Lanka to the United Nations in Geneva, ALA Aziz, had signed for the resolution 2 weeks ago.
World Patriotic Sri Lankan Forum has visited United Nations Human Rights Commissioner's offices to submit a petition against High Commissioner's annual report on Sri Lanka and to submit a letter expressing our disagreement over the fresh resolution prepared by United Kingdom, Germany and several other European countries. Shockingly, we got to know that fresh resolution prepared by United Kingdom has already been approved, co-sponsored and signed by the Sri Lankan Permanent Representative to Geneva, Mr. L.A. Aziz. As far as we know, he didn't get proper approval from the President and Cabinet of Sri Lanka to co-sponsor and sign such a serious document. We World Patriotic Sri Lankan Forum vehemently condemns this treacherous action and demand the President to take immediate actions.
The members of the World Patriotic Lankan Forum had then requested that they be granted an opportunity to meet with Ambassador Aziz. However, the Office of the Permanent Representative of Sri Lanka to the United Nations in Geneva had responded saying that a meeting with the Ambassador cannot be scheduled within these 2 days. Meanwhile, Chief Minister of the Northern Province, Vigneshwaran, expressed his views regarding the government's progress on the recommendations by the United Nations Human Rights Council.
The government did not implement recommendations put forth by the United Nations for 4 years now. Those who are in top position say that they will not implement them at all. The government will consider dangerous murderers as national heroes, will never implement these recommendations. There is no point in giving them any more time for this. It was already made clear when they gave the highest ranking position in the army to Major General Shavendra Silva. We cannot expect the majority Sinhalese community to implement these recommendations when they consider war crimes to be heroic acts.